Over 5 o'clock, the end of an era at Pike High School. Head boys basketball coach Bill Zych announced that he's resigning after 13 years. He posted the news on Twitter today, saying that it's time to start a new journey. Writing, great coaches have a positive impact in the lives of his players. It is my hope I was able to do both. Zych led the Red Devils to 6 sectional championships and a state finals appearance back in 2012.